A reserve champion to the West Side. Center, please, to the left. Number 547, the finalizer, Jason Creech, on Hillsborough, Kentucky, is the American Shuttle Line Wendy Melchin. In third place, number 64, Tragedy, Joey Tipco family, Dallas, Georgia, attended by Wynton Parrish. In fourth place, number 164, Shadow of Ed's Old Glory, Tommy Deanna Tyra, the Heat and Tony Lawrence, Casey Ryan, is the Zillion. Of the West Rail to the north, our reserve champion, number 547, the finalizer, owned by Jason Creek, Middlesbrough, Kentucky, exhibited by Buffy Malshine.
Giving everything he can go speed rack.
He will. He will.
What'd he do without that chain?
I just put it off for a minute. I just couldn't break no foot off. I can't whip break running no 30 mile an hour with that big foot.
No.
I
break
foot off on
him. No, sir.
And I'm going to shoe him. I'm going to call Beth for tack in the morning. Try to get me one of them one shooters. If I'd have known I was going to get him back, I'd have got me one down there Saturday. You ain't got one, have you?
Now you wouldn't ever think that rascal would go fast.
He will. Sound, by the way, he ain't have a leg wrap or nothing.
Yeah, I seen it.
But to say what hurt him in the walking class, if you was gonna show him in the walking, he ain't got enough swing. He's too square. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
That's that horse I got in the trailer. Yeah, I got one thing on the trailer right now. Nice horse right there.
Yep.
To be sound, you know, for that style horse. He just don't know nothing about doing that kind of lift. Hey, Denise, you don't care, pull them chains off.
Give him a lick too before he gets out of the chain business.
rides a little gag bit.
He's about it from a base standard bred as he is one's gonna get, that's for sure. Set that noggin on him.
Put that foot to him.
Foot gets broke, we'll let April do.
You got a back shoe, that's that back shoe or something.
He's shed darker and they're lighter than that.
Lighter. He's iron gray. That black's what sheds off.
He looked, that picture she had in there, he looked dark. He looked darker than that.
Well, he was when I first had him first go around. I had to say, it's been a month and a half, 2 months ago when I let him go. 2 months ago, I guess. Come on up.
You tell her that she break that foot.
Well, and then on the other side, it's washed on.
It's different. Fed, ain't he?